Wouldn't you like to know?
Actually, I kind of would.
Well, it's just a poem I'm working on.
Really?
Yeah.
What's it called?
To my beloved.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I hear it?
Sure. I'll let you hear a little. Ahem. Let not waves and beaches turn your cheek. Let me be your seaside. Nor in misty forests where lofty trees grow. Let me be your hillside. The pink-pinched spring will always return, pretty petals soon but grieved. In starry-iced winters, my fountain bursts new, my rose you will always receive.
So good. Oh my gosh. I've never read anything that good.
Well, I tried to rhyme.
That always works out pretty good.
Hello, boy. Let's go.
I'll see you later. God, help me to make a difference. I want all this to count. Everything I do, I want it to be for your glory. Please just show me how to do that. Thanks. Actually, I practice this time, so.
Oh. Well, maybe that should become a habit.
It crossed my mind.
Anyway, so.
Hold up a sec. Hello? Hey, yeah, I'm still at church. Yeah, I just gotta take Jenna home, and then
Yeah, I'll fill out the applications tonight. All right. Yes, I'm gonna go tomorrow, just like we talked about. Okay. Okay, I get it. Yeah, all right. Tomorrow. I know, okay? I'll do it. Okay. Okay, bye. Bye.
Man. Are they still trying to get you to get that job?
Yeah, it's official now that summer's coming around. I really have to get a job, or I have to. They're making me. So, I don't know. It's probably going to take me all day tomorrow.
That means I won't see you?
Probably not. Sorry.
I understand.
There you go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's locked. Blessed is the man who fears the Lord, who finds great delights in his commands. His children will be mighty in the land, the generation of the upright will be blessed. Wealth and riches are in his house, and his righteousness endures forever. Even in darkness, light dawns for the upright, for the gracious and the compassionate and righteous man. Goodwill will come to him who is generous and lends freely, who conducts his affairs with justice. Surely he will never be shaken. A righteous man will be remembered forever. He will have no fear of bad news. His heart is steadfast, trusting in the Lord. His heart is secure. He will have no fear. In the end, he will look in triumph on his foes.
Hey, you. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, they must have really needed help. Nothing against you or anything. When do you start?
Yeah, they just have to check some references and then I'm in. The downside is I'll have to work one Wednesday and Sunday a month, though, I think. But it shouldn't be any more than that. At least my parents will leave me alone for a while. I know. It was totally a God thing.
Not being here.
one missed you tonight. Again.
Yeah, I know. It's just, Kristen really needed someone to work for tonight, and it won't become a habit or anything. I just need to fill in for her. I'm sorry.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's just the guys at work. I mean, they're cool and all. It's just hard to avoid the influence sometimes, you know?
Oh, well, you know how you said that God provided this job for you?
Yeah.
Well, maybe he's using you to influence them instead of the other way around?
Yeah, I know. You're right. It's just, it's nice to have my parents off my back for once, you know? And it's nice having money for a change.
Yeah.
Hey, Danny boy!
Come here!
Hey!
What's up, man?
What's up?
What's going on?
What's up, man?
How much is up with you?
So what do you think about your manager?
He's alright. He's like the old one, I guess.
Oh, whatever, man. He's a jerk off. He got mad at me for being 1 minute late today. Oh. Hey, let's have those drinks now. You want some Red Bull?
Sure. Why not?
You guys like your manager?
Not really.
You?
He's alright. Not the ones I've had last time.
It's kind of annoying. It's a little bit. You working here for a while?
Yeah. Quite a bit. A year now.
How are you?
6 months.
Here we go, man. One for you.
Thanks, man.
What's in this, man?
You've never drunk before?
Well, man, this is good stuff. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Hey, so is Danny coming tonight?
Oh, well, he's supposed to.
Alright guys, if you could stand up and worship with us. I'm guessing Danny's not here, so we'll go ahead and get going. This is called... Okay, he is here. Alright. Happy day. Here it goes.
good. Luke 6:45. The good man, out of the good treasure of his heart, brings forth what is good. And the evil man, out of the evil treasure of his heart, brings forth what is evil. For his mouth speaks from that which fills his heart. Okay?
I'm okay.
Are you all right? Moving on.
We need to go. Hey man, what's up? What's wrong with you?
What are you talking about?
Dude, you know what I'm talking about. What's wrong?
Man, I'm just tired. I'm just tired. It's okay.
You sure do?
Dude, I'm fine. I'm just...
Alright, man. I'm here.
Danny, what's going on with you?
Look, everybody notices it, and you know, everyone's asking me what's wrong with you, and even I don't know. Come on, I just want Danny back. Come on, you said this whole job thing wasn't gonna interfere with your church and your friends, and look, now you're barely here and nobody knows you anymore.
Look, I don't need any more of these stupid guilt trips that everybody's been giving me all night, okay? Ever since I've come here tonight, everybody's just been looking at me like something's up, and I don't really care that much, okay? I don't want to feel like I'm doing something wrong all the freaking time,
no,
okay?
Danny,
I don't
want to
put up
look,
with this.
Hey, come on, look. All I'm saying is that this isn't you, and I don't like it. And you really need to grow up.
I need to grow up? Are you serious? I need to grow up? You know, I'm the one who went out there and got a job, okay? I'm the one who's actually making money now and trying to do something with my life. You guys are all just sitting around acting like everything's always gonna be okay. Well, you know what? It's not. It's not that easy. You have to actually do things in life, okay? And I'm the one actually trying, so I'm not gonna put up with any more of this. I think you guys are the ones who need to grow up.
Danny, come back. Come on, Danny.
Hey, where you guys at? Alright, cool, I'll be right there. Bye-bye.
Look at that. That is amazing. Look at this plastic burn. The box of.
He's on that box. Burn! Burn!
Duo.
Yes!
Hey, Dano, so we can ask Chris tonight.
Yeah, man.
Come on, man.
Seriously.
I don't know.
You have plenty of opportunities, man.
I don't know, man. I got some.
Just got that prayer going now. Hey, man, can I see your lighter?
Voila.
That's the really good stuff right there.
Ed, it's good, man.
Good man.
It's good.
Come on, dude.
I gotta go, guys.
Hey, where are you going, man? Dinah boy.
How did I get to this point? Why didn't I listen to my real friends? And listen to you? I just want to do what's right. Jesus, please save me. From myself. Please. Please don't leave me. Not now. Please. Please don't leave me.
Stay up straight, dry eyes in the pouring rain. Well, the shadow proves the sunshine. The shadow proves the sunshine. Too scared little runaways. Hold fast to the brink of daylight. Well, the shadow proves the sunshine. The shadow proves the sunshine. Oh Lord, why did you forsake me? Oh Lord, don't be far away. Away. Storm clouds gathering beside me. Please, Lord, don't.